Welcome everybody to the 2016 Madison Local Schools District Spelling Bee. I'd like to first congratulate all of our spellers who have made it this far. And you are at this point the top spellers in our district, so congratulations. And at this time, I'd like to turn the microphone over to our superintendent, Ms. Angela Smith, who'd like to say a few words.
Good morning. I can't believe it's Spelling Bee time again. This year has just flown by. And Spelling Bee is one of those proud traditions we have in Madison. As you know, our theme this year has been We Are Madison. And the Spelling Bee represents some of the best of We Are Madison. I am glad to be a participant from the audience this year. Mr. Bull has a very difficult job. If you've ever pronounced a Spelling Bee, it is very stressful. It's almost as stressful for the pronouncer as it is for the kids up here. Each of you has done a great job to get up here, students, and you should be proud of your achievements.
I am Dave Bull. I'm the assistant superintendent for the district, but more importantly today, I'm the MC for the Spelling Bee and the pronouncer, so I'll do my best in that role. Again, I congratulate all of you all of you spellers for making it to the district Spelling Bee. Today, we also have with us our esteemed judges. On the left, Mr. Michael Baccarello, treasurer for the district. Mrs. Julie Beam in the center, she's our head judge and chief authority in this contest, and she is a guidance counselor from Madison High School. And Dr. David Dewey, who is our coordinator for gifted services in the district. I'd like to say good luck, and at this time I'm going to call forth our fourth grade champions. We have Jean Craig, Victoria. Sorry. We're going to do a whole list and then we'll do one round of applause. Dean Pratt, Victoria Petrosky, Lily English, and Daniela Masoni. Okay. Dean, you have the first word. This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is umpire. It is a noun and it is an official in a sport who rules on plays. Umpire.
U-M-P-I-R-E, umpire.
That is correct.
Your word is shoehorn.
Shoehorn. S-H-O-E-H-O-R-N, shoehorn.
Your word is drench.
Drench. D-R-E-N-C-H. Drench.
Correct.
Daniela, your word is rattler.
Rattler. R-A-T-T-L-E-R. Rattler.
Round two. Your word is junior.
Junior. J U N I O R. Junior.
That's correct.
Your word is scarlet.
Scarlet. S C A R L E T. Scarlet. That's correct.
Lily, your word is emerald.
Emerald. E M E R A L D.
Daniela, your word is summary.
Summary. S-U-M-M-A-R-Y. Summary.
That's correct.
Round three. Your word is fringe.
Fringe. F-R.
word is torrent.
Torrent. Torrent.
That's incorrect.
Lily, your word is Mustang.
Mustang. M U S T A N G. Mustang.
That is correct.
Daniela, your word is bonkers.
Bonkers. B O N K E R S. Bonkers.
That's correct.
Next round. Dean, your word is calico. Lily, your word is hubbub.
Hubbub. H-U-B-B-U-B. Hubbub.
That's correct.
Daniela, your word is lyrics.
Lyrics. L-Y-R-I-C-S. Lyrics.
That's correct.
Your word is worrywart.
Worrywart. W-O-R-R-Y-W-A-R-T. Worrywart.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is platoon.
Platoon.
Your word is astronaut.
Astronaut. A S T R O N A U T. Astronaut.
That's correct.
Dean, your word is beverage. Your word is pedigree.
Pedigree. P-E-D-I-G-R-E-E. Pedigree.
That's correct.
I'm going to skip the next word. And it's Daniela, right? Daniela, your word is bewilder.
Bewilder. B-E-W-I-L-L-D-E-R. Bewilder.
That's incorrect.
Okay, did you say that?
That's incorrect.
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 Your word is origin.
Origin. O-R-I-G-I-N. Origin.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is catalog.
Catalog. C-A-T-A-L-O-G. Catalog.
That's correct.
Dean, your word is median.
Median. M-E-D-I-A-N. Median.
Correct.
Lily, tropical.
T-R-O-P-I-C-A-L. Tropical.
That's correct.
P, your word is curfew. Megan and all her friends have a curfew of 9 o'clock p.m. on weeknights. Curfew.
Curfew. C-U-R-F-E-W. Curfew.
That's correct.
Billy, your word is moxie.
Moxie. M-O-X-I-E. Moxie.
That's correct.
E, your word is lactose.
Lactose. L-A-C-T-O-S-E. Lactose.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is trellis.
Trellis. T-R-E-L.
That's correct.
P, your word is parable.
P-A-R-A-B-L-E. Parable.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is swollen.
Swollen. S-W-O-L-L-E-N. Swollen.
That's correct.
P, your word is with.
With. W-H-I-F-F.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is phrasing.
Phrasing. P-H-R-A-S-I-N-G. Phrasing.
That's correct.
Columnist.
O-L-U-N-N-I-S-T. Columnist.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is evaporation.
Evaporation. E-V-A-P-O-R-A-T-I-O-N. Evaporation.
That's correct.
P, your word is fulfilling.
F-U-L-F-I-L-L-I-N-G.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is hammock.
Hammock. H-A-M-M-O-C-K. Hammock.
That is correct.
And your word is nurture.
Nurture. N-U-R-T-U-R-E.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is smidge.
Smidge. S-M-I-D-G-E. Smidge.
That's correct.
E, your word is measly.
Measly. M-E-A-S-L-Y. Measly.
That's correct.
Billy, your word is autumn.
Autumn. A-U-T-U-M-N. Autumn.
That is correct.
Vicinity.
Sure.
A In the vicinity of Wanda's apartment, there are 4 coffee shops and 3 bookstores. Vicinity.
V-I-C-I-N-I-T-Y.
That is correct.
Lily, your word is macaw.
Macaw. M-A-C-A-W. Macaw.
That is correct.
D, your word is cyberspace.
That is correct.
Lily, your word is entertain.
Entertain. E-N-T-E-R-T-A-I-N. Entertain.
That is correct.
E, your word is banquet. Lily, your word is modular.
Modular. M-O-D-U-L-A-R. Modular.
That's correct.
E, your word is frequently. Lily, your word is impulse.
Impulse. I-M-P-U-L-S-E. Impulse.
That's correct.
E, your word is jargon.
Jargon. Could you give me an example?
Yes. Anna was sure that the computer programmers were speaking English, but their jargon made it impossible for her to understand what they were saying. Jargon. Lily, your word is sympathy.
Sympathy. S-Y-M-P-A-T-H-Y. Sympathy.
That is correct.
Lily, it's your turn again. Your word is vague.
V-A-G-U-E, they.
That is correct.
Congratulations. At this point, I'd like to introduce our 5th grade spelling champions from the 2 elementary schools. Reagan Elliott, Sierra Wunsch, Zach Frager, and Landon Zelenak. Let's give them a nice round of applause. Okay, Reagan, do you prefer dogs or cats? And why?
Cats.
Ooh, I don't need them. Sarah, what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue.
Zach, what did you have for breakfast this morning?
I had cereal.
What kind?
I believe I had Star Wars.
Oh, yeah, that's brain food. That sounds good.
Hey, Zach, can you move your, when you talk into the mic, when you do your words, make sure you're, there you go, that's better.
Yep. Manny, do you have any siblings? How many? How many brothers? 3? Which one's your favorite? I'm just teasing.
Don't
You probably didn't need to say that, but that's all right.
Same thing, Landon, when you talk, make sure you're closer to the mic, okay?
Okay, so let's go down the line. We're going to do a practice spelling round. This one doesn't count. I thought that the fourth graders did a really nice job of saying the word, spelling it, and then repeating it for our judges, and that really helps. So, we'll just go down the line. Reagan, spell the word barn.
Barn. B-A-R-N. Barn.
Sierra, spell the word house.
House. H-O-U-S-E. House.
Zach, your word is table.
Table. T-A-B-L-E. Table.
Brandon, your word is spelling.
Spelling. S-P-E-L-L-I-N-G. Spelling.
Outstanding. Can we use it? We're good. Okay.
Yep.
All right. Thank you very much. You guys ready to go? Any questions? Okay. Judges ready? Spellers ready? Okay, let's begin. Reagan, your word is monorail.
Monorail. M-O-N-A-R-A-I-L. Monorail.
That's incorrect.
Sierra, your word is pigment.
Pigment. P-I-G-M-I-N-T. Pigment.
That's incorrect.
Zach, your word is sacrifice.
Sacrifice. S-A-C-R-A-F-I-C-E. Sacrifice. That's incorrect.
Randy, your word is disguised.
Disguised.
Hold on. It's disguised.
Disguised. D-I-S-G-U-I-S-E-D, disguise.
That is correct.
Landon, this next word will be yours. And the word is appliance.
Appliance. A-P-P-L-I-A-N-C-E, appliance.
That is correct.
Okay, at this time I'd like to introduce our spellers for the district championship. We have from the middle school, Abigail Pauly, Cameron Jamitra, and Carter Horvath. From North Elementary, am I correct, Lily? I got it right. Lily English, our fourth grade champion, and from North Elementary, Landon Zelnick. So congratulations to the five spellers in the district championship. Abigail, your word is courtyard.
Courtyard. C-O-U-R-T-Y-A-R-D. Courtyard.
That's correct.
Cameron, your word is huddle.
Huddle. H-U-D-D-L-E. Huddle.
That's correct.
Part of your word is network.
Network. N-E-T-W-O-R-K. Network.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is decode.
Decode. D-E-C-O-D-E. Decode.
That's correct.
Landon, your word is promise.
Promise. P-R-O-M. I-S-E, promise.
That's correct.
Before we move on to the second round, can you turn your name tags back toward the judges for me, please? Thank you. Abigail, your word is camp.
Cannonball. C-A-N-N-O-N-B-A-L-L. Cannonball.
That's correct.
Cameron, your word is stadium.
Stadium. S-T-A-D-I-U-M. Stadium.
That's correct.
Carter, your word is personal.
Personal. P-E-R-S-O-N-A-L. Personal.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is formerly.
Formerly. F-O-R-M-E-R-L-Y. Formerly.
That is correct.
Landon, your word is groundbreaker.
Groundbreaker. G-R-O-U-N-D-B-R-E-A-K-E-R. Groundbreaker.
That's correct.
Abigail, your word is courage.
Courage. C-O-U-R-A-G-E. Courage.
That's correct.
Cameron, your word is weighty.
Weighty. W-E-I-G-H-T-Y. Weighty.
That's correct.
Carter, your word is gorilla.
Gorilla. G-O-R-I-L-L-A. Gorilla.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is entirety.
Entirety. E-N-T-I-R-E-T-Y. Entirety.
That's correct.
Landon, your word is aspirin.
Aspirin. A-S-P-I-R-I-N. Aspirin.
That's correct.
Abigail, your word is meditate.
Meditate. M-E-D-I-T-A-T-E. Meditate.
That's correct.
Cameron, your word is propel.
Propel. P-R-O-P-E-L. Propel.
That's correct.
Carter, your word is salmon. Salmon.
Salmon. S-A-L-M-O-N. Salmon.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is recipe.
Recipe. R-E-C-I-P-E. Recipe.
That's correct.
Landon, your word is protrude.
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
Pan's dream home would have large bay windows that protrude from the walls. Protrude.
Protrude. P-R-O-T-R-U-D-E. Protrude.
That is correct.
Abigail, your word is organize.
Organize. O-R-G-A-N-I-Z-E. Organize.
That is correct.
Cameron, your word is illegal.
Can you repeat it, please?
Illegal.
Illegal. I-L-L-E-G-A-L. Illegal.
That's correct.
Carter, your word is caution.
Caution. C-A-U-T-I-O-N. Caution.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is capable.
Capable. C-A-P-A-B-L-E. Capable.
That's correct.
And your word is victim.
Victim. V-I-C-T-I-M.
C-T-I-M, victim.
That's correct.
Abigail, your word is bracketed.
Can you use that in a sentence, please?
Yes. Malik chose a font with bracketed serifs for the title of his paper. Bracketed.
Bracketed. B R A C K E T E D. Bracketed.
That's correct.
Cameron, your word is Celsius.
Celsius. Capital C E L S I U S. Celsius.
That's correct.
Carter, your word is alfresco.
Can I have the word order, please?
Word is alfresco. The word origin is Italian. Alfresco.
Alfresco. A-L-F-R-E-S-C-O. Alfresco.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is organelle.
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
Yes. The mitochondrion, an organelle found in many cells, is sometimes described as a cellular power plant because it generates most of the cell's supply of chemical energy. Organelle.
Organelle. O-R-G-A-N-E-L-L-E. Organelle.
That is correct.
Landon, your word is pancetta.
Can you use that in a sentence, please?
Pancetta is cured with salt rather than smoked. Pancetta.
Pancetta. P-A-N-C-H-E-T-T-A. Pancetta.
That's incorrect.
Abigail, your word is frigate.
Can you use that in a sentence, please?
Yes. The frigate was part of a group of supporting ships tasked with protecting the aircraft carrier. Frigate.
Frigate. F-R-I-G-A-T-E. Frigate.
That is correct.
Cameron, your word is generosity.
Generosity. G-E-N-E-R-O-U-S-I-T-Y. Generosity.
That is incorrect.
Carter, your word is adhesion.
Can you use that in a sentence, please?
Yes. To continue riding the school bus each day, Janelle had to demonstrate adhesion to the safety rules. Adhesion.
Adhesion. A D H E S I O N. Adhesion.
That's correct.
Lily, your word is ramifications.
Could you repeat that, please?
Ramifications.
Ramifications. G R A N N A R F I C A T I O S. Ramification.
That's incorrect.
Abigail, your word is olfactory.
K-O-R-Y.
That's correct.
Carter, your word is serpentine.
Serpentine. S-E-R-P-E-N-T-I-N-E. Serpentine.
That's correct.
Abigail, your word is inclement. Inclement.
Inclement. I-N-C-L-E-M-I-N-T.
That's incorrect.
Carter, your word is laceration.
Laceration. L-A-C-E-R-A-T-I-O-N, laceration.
That is correct.
Carter, the next word is yours. The word is corollary.
Use that in a sentence, please.
After proving the theorem, Mr. Barnes showed how the corollary logically followed. Corollary.
Corollary. C O R A L L A R Y. Corollary.
That's incorrect.
Okay, the spellers that were in the previous round were Abigail and Carter, so you'll move on to the next round. Abigail, your word is excursion.
Excursion. E-X-U-R-S-I-O-N. Excursion.
Carter, your word is plaintiff.
Plaintiff. P-L-A-I-N-T-I-F-F. Plaintiff.
That's correct.
Carter, the next word is yours. The word is acquiesce.
Word origin, please.
This word came from French, which formed it from a Latin word, acquiesce.
Acquiesce. A-Q-U-I-E-S, acquiesce.
That is incorrect.
Abigail and Carter, we're moving on to the next round. Abigail, your word is temerity.
Definition, please.
Unreasonable or foolhardy contempt of danger or opposition. Temerity.
Temerity. T-I-M-A-R-I-T-Y.
You don't need to say the word at the end. It's okay. Are you done spelling? Okay.
That is incorrect.
Carter, your word is acetone.
Acetone. A-C-E-T-O-N-E. Acetone.
That is correct.
Carter, the next word is yours. The word is mawkish.
Mawkish. M-A-W. K-I-S-H, mawkish.
That is correct.
That is correct. Carter, congratulations. You are now the open first for the 17th. At this point, We'd like to recognize each of our spellers and present them with some awards. Here to present awards are our superintendent, Ms. Angela Smith, and our board president, Mrs. Michelle Hayes. First person to be recognized today, Victoria Petrowski. Victoria, come on up. Reagan Elliott, South Elementary Grade 5. Victoria, if you stay up here, we'll get a picture. Dean Craig, South Elementary Grade 4. Zed Frager, South Elementary Grade 5. Andrew Jones, Madison Middle School, Grade 8. Andrew Bernard, Madison Middle School, Grade 6. And Shane Nels, Madison Middle School, Grade 7. Goes to Lily English, Grade 4, North Elementary School. And Lily, as the fourth grade overall winner, you get a plaque and a name plate will be coming, and we'll get it to you with your name on it. And then you can add to that. Congratulations. Next is Landon Zelenak, North Madison Elementary School, Grade 5, fifth grade champion. There will be a name plate that comes with us that we'll get to this. Congratulations. Daniela Massoni from North Madison Elementary, Grade 4. And for North Madison, Grade 5, Sierra Lunch. Our sixth grade champion, Abigail Pauly. Our 8th grade champion, Cameron Jamitra. Yeah. And 7th grader from Madison Middle School, Carter Horvat, who is our 7th grade champion as well as our district champion. Congratulations, Carter. Now, if we could have our spellers kind of stick around for just a few moments and get some pictures, if we need any more pictures. And after that, I'd like to thank everyone who helped out today. I'd like to thank Mr. Measel for doing our video. I'd like to thank Kelly Sill in the back for organizing all of this and having everything ready to go. And she bought the cupcakes in the water as well. And I don't have my list, so I know I'm going to forget someone. I'd like to thank everyone in the buildings for all their work to get us to this point. And families, friends, scholars, I'd like you to stick around for a little bit and have some refreshments afterwards. Thank you very much.